Welcome to Cinerapolis, Forsyth, Minnesota, and the rowdy, blood-stained Thunderdome. The fans have already moved on from drinking beer in cheap plastic cups to drinking ale and freshly harvested skulls. I, for one, am glad the broadcaster's booth is an old World War III bunker. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The San Fransicko 40 Nightmares battle, the Purple Mutant Eaters. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Welcome to MFL Sunday School, where the good playbook teaches it's an eye for no reason, a tooth for an eight ball, and a limb for just looking at me the wrong way. MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow, my partners Bricks and Bricks Jr. Hey, man, these guys flat out want to kill each other today.
Yeah, these are the kind of games families come out to see. It's good for the sport.
You know what I like about this home team is 90% of them were born criminally insane. You can't teach that. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and 10. Brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can see that, Grim! Oh, boy.
First down and 5. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
He is fighting for every yard. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Away, and he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
offense.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance.
Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
And this is a first and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down in a mile.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called six.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. It's first and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Hey, that defender just got cut in half.
Pow. And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and 8 to go.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Hot. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Third down and six.
Hot one. Hot two.
With the punishing hit. They're going for it on fourth down.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed fake grip. He's running from his team, it's clear.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
You know, this should be easy, but it's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. And he just wrestles away from that tackle.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
First and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
Caught for the first down. First and ten. Defense calls more speed. Man, that defender just hit. He breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick in the corner. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Second down and more than the QB would like.
One, hot two, hot.
I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Two.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his back.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid Rage brings up. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 20. The 10.
He scores! Man, humans are the best dancers. I wish I could move like that, man.
But I wish you could just move. Your mom's attic smells like vodka and despair.
Why do you always gotta go there?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he runs it for 4 yards. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one.
And that's how you run the football. First down. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down, and that'll be their final timeout.
the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often.
Hot one.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
Hot one.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him try one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too mutilated.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? Our carnival? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Understand me, Junior?
Hey, why don't you slow down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Is on his heels. He's at the 20, and he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. Man, what a hit that was. First down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. How you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down.
Hey, okay, no, man, Kim on, get him out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, great. standing tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
First and two. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up as a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing, but just marking his territory.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
Pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten. And he punched it. his way out of that tackle. Second down in a very lot. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy game.
Third down, and, well, good luck.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're gonna lose.
Not like they need any help with that though, man. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
Third down and never get, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down in the QB. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
Yep.
Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. And it's first and 10. Turn your nostril hairs once and for all.
Paper, I scared of a shiver. I am a hell of an old fellow.
And it's first and 10. Wrestles away from that tackle. Second down and long. Third down and forever. The QB looks angry at his offensive line, and I can't blame him. And they'll line up for the punt here. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and score.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You can't keep a good mutant.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though?
Yes.
Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded.
What a miss. Ah, shit.
You can't even tell it. I won't even get out of it.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. And the ref runs out of bounds and manages to survive somehow.
At least for another 40 seconds.
First down and a mile. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. The defensive plus speed, leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that is weird side effects, Bricks. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run. Why is it that no one can score in this league without showboating? Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
helmets suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points.
And it's first and 10. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage with a vodka chaser. Make it snap, you way, Shorty.
It's a touchdown!
See that, boo baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
That never had a chance, Griff. Never had a chance.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn. Chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Looks like the defense, a man hit, jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10.
Hot one.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Third down and the punter is warming up. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
No huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Well, that two-point conversion attempt failed miserably. I mean, that was just terrible. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean that defense gets into a hurry up too?
Red, can I kill him?
And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And he picks up about six on the play. First and ten. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the
defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Put on a display there. Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The offense is down to their last surviving lineman. He's all alone out there, and when he dies, they'll have to forfeit. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And the Purple Mutant Eaters lose the game today. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
Well, What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.